guys can't come in without solving the problem with a chance.
Have solved this weird problem. I've seen this before. It is called
a proportion.
Back to Miss Lady's class. Come on, let me show you how to solve this.
Two ratios on each side. Both are equal, it's no lie. Solve for X, M or Y. Maybe even solve for I.
A proportion.
X over 25 on the left side equals 40 over 125.
I can't remember what's the first step. I need one of you, cause I need some help. Man, I'd want you. I'd want you, but I should really use him. He's that type, he can help. Let's get into the beat, tell me the first step. Right now, I'm on the move. Show these little dummies I'm a smarty dude. I don't know a whole lot, just enough. Haven't done it in a while, so it might be rough. Like this, and like that. All the girls know where the real nerd's at. You could find us, rape in the back. Trying to solve a portion as fast as we can.
Two ratios on each side. Both are equal, it's no lie. Solve for X, M or Y. Maybe even solve for I. Two ratios on each side. Both are equal, it's no lie. Solve for X, M or Y. Maybe even solve for I.
A proportion.
Proportion, what is it? The answer is hard to get it. Not at all, here's what you need to do. It's really as easy as a 0, 1, 2. What you need to do is simplify. See if you can get lower terms on each side. Simplify 40 over 125. Divide both numbers by the numeral 5. What you get really solves the problem. You get a number 25. That is awesome. The ratios of equal denominators. Now multiply each by 25.
Finally, you got X by itself. You mastered this, you don't need no help. You got the answer, X equal 8. I gotta go now so I won't be late.
Yours on each side. Both are equal, it's no lie. Solve for X, M or Y. Maybe even solve for I.
A proportion.
Yours on each side. Both are equal, it's no lie. Solve for X, M or Y. Maybe even solve for I.
A proportion.
Have solved this weird problem. I've seen this before, it is called
a proportion.
Back to Miss Lady's class. Come on, let me show you how to solve this.
Proportion. Now that I've solved the test of chance, I can finally go into the club and dance.
Lay back, knees outside, but we do a dance.
Wait. We can't dance.